Hi, my name is Ashraf Nasr. I come from Qatar. I work in Qatar for an organization called Reach Out to Asia. And this is under the umbrella of Qatar Foundation, as most people know, this organization.
Okay.
We've been in Singapore for the last 2 days. And this is our first day in this conference. It's a lovely conference. There's a lot of subject that you guys are talking about in this conference that relates to my job. We do education, exclusive education. We do initiatives to support formal and informal education in Asia and the Arab world. I've been in my my position for 7 years, 7 years and a couple of weeks actually. So I look forward to get the rest of the day and tomorrow also. And I think it's a lot of benefits to me and my job. And I'm meeting a lot of good people from different parts of the world.